Hello guys, welcome to the channel. I'm your host Harry. So this is the most beautiful video I ever seen in my whole life. This is the viral video. This video name is Cosmic Eye Project. So Cosmic Eye is a short film and iOS app developed by astrophysicist Danail. It shows the largest and smallest well-known scales of universe by gradually zooming out from and then back into the face of a young lady called Lois. According to the developer, the film and app were inspired by SC Cosmic View 1957 and short film Cosmic Zoom 1968 and Powers of 10 1977. But your state of the art knows how a new scientific imaging and computer simulation. Cosmic Eye was developed in 2012 for local teaching and outreach purpose. It suddenly became world famous in April 2016 when it attracted 40 million views in just 10 days on the Facebook group page The Science Scoop. The video has since been viewed more than 200 million times on Facebook. Top 10 count only, and were featured in major media such as BBC, World News, and of course my channel Scientific Spark. Cosmic Eye was re-released in 2018 in high resolution landscape 6:9 format and slightly improved graphics that include animated vector elements. The lady at the center of the film is Lois McKay. She is a professional cello player from Western Australia. That's all I want to give you information about this video. You can clearly see, wow, amazing, wonderful. This animation is wonderful. You can see neutron, proton, quarks. Zoom back. Wow. Thank you for watching, like, share, and subscribe.